So it turns out flamingos stand on one leg because it's easier for them to balance on one leg than it is for them to balance on two.
Huh. How did that happen?
They fucked up.
Apparently, in windy scenarios, scientists have tested that flamingos have far greater balance on one leg than two, for whatever reason.
Who did that? Who caused that to happen?
No clue.